can make a very special trophy for this EDS show 2016 in Brussels. After some sketches, we get an improvement together and then start working. When the mold, when the model was finished with wax, we had an appointment and I get an agreement that I could be made in bronze. I got an idea about this dog show, what can we do in this event? There's so many nice dogs, super dogs at this moment from Europe and maybe from the world. In mind that the Olympics are just finished, I got the idea of the Olympic flame I put in this trophy. But of course, we also are in the capital of Europe, Brussels. And the trademark has 12 stars, as you know. Now, we don't have 12 group winners, but you have to keep in mind that that the group winners are put on this trophy and a little in a different way as on the trademark for the European dog show itself. The last star at the top of the trophy is of course the winner from today and is a larger star. At the top of the model is polished and bronze, so you get the real flame. The background of the trophy is more or less rough, because my impression is that, and also my experience, that reading and showing is a very tough way, in ups and downs. So you will find that in the background. And the trophy is called Rising Stars.
Best in show trophy made specially and then with such a nice story, and the artist is presented it here at the Best in Show ring. Lovely. Who will be the winner of this beautiful trophy? Who will be the winner of the European Dog Show 2016? Ladies and gentlemen, now it's really showtime. Let's start with the big half finale, Best in Show. But when we do that, we need a Best in Show judge. As you know, the Benelux countries work very closely together. Belgium, Luxembourg and the Netherlands, we have a special cooperation together. And that's why it's very special that a Dutchman is judging Best in Show here at this European show. He is an all-round judge, and he is connected with dogs for more than 40 years, you can say his life. As a young boy, he started in dogs, and he was a breeder of Scottish Terriers. He was, together with an elderly judge, Mr. van der Weijer, the first all-round judge in Holland after many, many years. He judged around the world, and he's really one of our ambassadors. Give him a warm welcome, the Best in Show judge of the European Dog Show 2016, Mr. Hans van der Berg. Welcome!
Thank you.
and Megalon. We saw the Megalon win on Friday.
The winner of FCI Group 2 is the English Bulldog.
We saw him win today, the winner of the Terrier Group, the Lakeland Terrier. And primitive types, the Chow Chow.
Winner of FCI Group 6, the compensating for Vondia.
Of FC Group 7, Pointing Dogs, the Wagarana.
The winner of FCI Group 8 is the Portuguese Water Dog.
After 12,000 dogs being judged, these are the 10 dogs left. Give them a big applause. You are all the winners. Congratulations. The first dog being judged in the Best in Show, it's the main one. The winner of FC Group 1. And he's in love with the judge.
Thank you.
there she goes. The Benoit. And let's give all the dogs a big applause, ladies and gentlemen. All the 10 best in show dogs.
This is the winner of group one. The Cunning One.
And now we go to the winner, the large FC Group 2, and that's the English Bulldog. We already commented on all those dogs, we talked about the breed specific points in the breeds. And I think now for Best in Show, it's to enjoy those beautiful animals that are now presented for us, to see how they present, to see the judge going over the dogs. This is the moment of glory for them all. There can only be one Best in Show, of course, but I'm sure those exhibitors, the owners of those dogs, are very happy because they won first the breed, they won the group, and now they are here in the big final for Best in Show.
Winner of the second group of the XCI. English Bulldog.
For the winner, this big and strong Terry group. We saw it being judged this afternoon. And the winner is the Lakeland Terrier. Ready to clap, ladies and gentlemen, for the Lakeland Terrier.
Winner of Group 3, the Terriers.
Table now, we go to the next hound, Rough Bones.
FCI Group 4. The tackles, it is the Big Yellow Dachshund, Roar.
Now we go to the winner of FC Group 5, the Spitz Group 7 Primitive Times. And we saw it win yesterday, the Chow Chow.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. Also an applause, of course, for the Chow Chow. You won the group on the Thursday of the European Dog Show on the Friday.
FCI Group 6, Grand Passé King from Vendien.
There we go. Portuguese Water Dog, with your applause.
Winner of FCI Group 8, the Portuguese Water Dog.
And on the table now, we go to the winner of FC Group 9, the Toy Group. We saw him in yesterday, the Chihuahua, the smallest of them all. Chihuahua.
is the winner of FCI Group 5, Shiraba.
We now have the winner of the side hound group. And we saw it win yesterday, the Italian Greyhounds.
Italian Greyhounds.
Ready, ladies and gentlemen, a big applause for the Italian Greyhound.
This is the winner of FCI Group 10, the Cyclones, the Italian Greyhound.
Take him around the main award.
Belgian Shepherd, Malinois, with Mechelen.
The Bulldog.
The Dominia Pino Techo Low.
The Chow Chow. Grand Bassin, Gévaux Vagnant.
The Portuguese Water Dog.
The Chihuahua. Italian Greyhound. ladies and gentlemen, let's all enjoy. Now we have the chance, because now they are all still in the ring. Look at them, admire them, those 10 beautiful book winners. Now they are still here. They will make a round afterwards, they will leave the ring, and then number 3 comes in, number 2 comes in, and number 1 comes in.
このレオンベルガーにすげえなんか押されてるんですよ。楽しいですね。
Handshake of the judge. Very sympathetic gesture. Thank you for presenting your dogs. Take them all around. Now we can see them all. One big round for all the 10 group winners. Really big applause. The Manawar, Bulldog, the Labrador Terrier, the Dachshund, Chow Chow, the Parmasek Riffon Van Yen, the Weimaraner, the Portuguese Water Dog, the Chihuahua, and the Italian Greyhound.
Wij hebben hier gezelschap van onze koninklijke hoogheid, Prins Laurent.
Ladies and gentlemen, dogs are being